You in the habit of challenging doctors, nurse? I'm saving lives. What are you doing here?
So sorry, doctor. My apologies.
Looks like Dr. Sang is doing a lot of kidney transplants. Where are you getting your donors, Sang?
You catch those gunshot victims the other day?
Couple of them. I can't believe someone shot up a wedding. Ugh, barbarians. These triad guys. See, over. Complete animals.
I know, it's scary even working on them.
I keep expecting someone to rush in and finish them off. What happened?
Thanks, that made me feel a lot better.
I'm not saying it will.
You know, I have enough trouble sleeping as it is.
Four-finger Wu? What are you doing meeting 18K Red Bull, Sang? Motherfucker. Killing Sun on you guys just to get organs for an 18K ring.
Tang, it's Wei.
What have you found?
I've got the doctor. He's doing a lot of transplants off the books, and he's got ties to an 18K Red Bull. I planted a bug in his office. You should be able to listen in on him.
Ugh!
Manhattan Street Band. Make the road by walking. And check out Sharon Jones strut her stuff on the track called Money, supported by the amazing Dapkins. It's all going on Daptone Radio.
Tang, it's Wei. Stay on that wiretap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But Wei, they picked up the donor too. It's Calvin. Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But Wei, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a...
Okay, I got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Wei?
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quok Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for 18K in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve. 18K won't be happy. But I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend. But I think it's fair to call it justice. It's Eliana. I need your help.
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
My friend Katushka. She's gone missing. Nobody's seen her in a week. Katushka doesn't have a visa. She's illegal. Girls like her go missing all the time, but usually they don't have anywhere to go for help.
I'll check it out.
Would you? Oh, thank you.
Have a client here? Wait, don't go too crazy on this one. Wait.